think this entire weekend بنام يعني. توني طلعت من تصوير pink. طيب I did like a little video with them of trying their new collection. And why did I just hit 13k? تستهبلون صح؟ تستهبلون كنت بتخلوني أصرخ بنص الهوت بارك.
I was just in the worst mood ever, but I swear to God, the way food changes my mood is not okay, because I swear to God, كنت بصيح just 10 minutes ago. And now I'm just... I'm so good. كنت بقوله إنه yesterday كان عندي shoot مثل video thing مع Pink Victoria's Secret. So بحط لكم الفيديوهات على الأوتفيتس اللي جربتها وبعدين الأنبوكسينج اللي بعده. I like what you, I wonder can we become love persona.
لما نرجع البيت بسوي لكم unboxing للأشياء اللي أعطوني إياها.
They let me take some things home, so I'm gonna unbox them for you. First thing in here is the warm and cozy mist and the lotion. This is their set that I picked, the active set that I liked. في هذا, this set. Okay. So cute, مرة مريح. بالعادة ترى I don't like crop tops or tops اللي كذا like squarish, but this one is so cute. 10 out of 10, 100%. Guys, 13k? تستهبلون صح? Cause what the actual hell? What the actual hell?
I'm just gonna take one sec. I'm gonna talk about one thing. تعرفون السونغ هاني ذيك اللي باي 07D shake مدري شو اسمها. I will never get over that song. Like, I don't care how many times I hear it. If that song comes on, I'm gonna go insane.
Hi, توني راجع من بيت صاحبتي. طيب. I wanted to give a review on a restaurant we tried. We tried مطعم تاكوز مكسيكي اسمه, what was it called? Smoking tacos or something like that. الزبدة انه, it was really good, but I still prefer Don Rubens. Don Rubens is him. So it's him حنا بوريكم, بس انه سلم حنا. It was so cute. كل واحدة لابسة جلابية. فمرة مرة vibes.
هاي جايز الحين انا بالسيارة مع ماما بنروح ما وش اسمه ماما؟ ها؟ الايه؟ Why are you whispering? Anyways ما ادري ايش في اليوم بس زحمة بشكل مو طبيعي صار لي I swear to God يمكن almost 2 hours in the car. My butt is so numb. كيف الحجاب؟ guys حرفين بس بتزوج عشان I have a child وضلع ولا بس زي كذا.
هاي شلة جبت ماكدونالدز ولا ايتري مرمود زي زي كذا. You know لما تطلعي وانت عندك بلان في مخك like you have a set plan of what you're gonna do when the time you know you're gonna stay in each spot and the time it's gonna take you to get there from A to B, right? And then the plan just doesn't go the way that you have it in your mind. Anyway, that's what happened today. So moody is like I had to McDonald's like I literally fight anyone that talks to me right now.
Okay, كثير منكم سألتوني من فين my phone cover سويت أول شيء عارفين بس clear case طيب وشريت هذول الستيكرات من مكتبة جنب بيتي طيب
and I took the letters I wanted and I just put it on here. بسوي لكم a like what is it down memory lane. بوريكم my old yearbooks و old pictures من أمريكا one of the high school the middle school. أول شيء I have my high school yearbook. I think this is my junior year طيب. We have yearbooks طيب every year. Ooh, they have a different design and a different theme. Ooh, يحطون كذا pictures ومدري وشو. This was my junior year. كان الثيم زي الفوغ طيب. كان عندي phase where حرفين كنت ألبس blue contacts. كنت ألبس blue contacts 24/7. يعني من 7th grade إلى أول سنة جامعة كنت ألبس blue contacts كل يوم. يعني كنت مرة depending on how I looked with them. مرة تعودت على شكلي بيهم. إذا مر يوم وأنا ما لبستهم كذا I said insane. That was a phase. It's over. هذا كان من جوا طيب. With the cover, أذكر نادوني من الكلاس and they were like, "Tipit siri the cover." حق هذا حق إيش اسمه حق cover? Because we're doing Vogue ومدري وشو. So they have me as the cover. مرة كيوت صراحة بس إنه ما أحسن إني تغيرت مرة به. تغيرت شوي. Why did I look chubby? But you see the blue contacts. مرة كان شيء. The yearbooks حقتنا so cool. You look. Look at this. شوفوا. مرة. Honestly, it's so cute. I have other ones بس ما أدري فين حطيتهم صراحة. This one's my favorite. عشان كده دائما معي. هذه من 2012 كنت في كم؟ كنت في 3rd grade okay. Is it KG3? No 3rd grade okay. شو شكلي؟ I'm going through my desk and just showing you guys everything that's in it. هذا sketchbook اشتريته أول ما جيت هنا بس I have my other sketchbooks and paintings وكذا بالغرفة الثانية بس إنه بوريكم فيديو ثاني ما في أشياء كثيرة يعني حبيت it's all sketches أختي. Okay. It was like oil pastels. هذه. I think it's just like sketches. بكت سالفة صارت لي بميامي من زمان. مرة تفشل. بس إنه it's really funny. عشان كده بقول لكم. عندنا بميامي water park اسمها rapids. طيب مرة تجنن. It's so fun. I love it. أزد إنه لما رحت مع أهلي I was wearing shorts و top. وكان عندهم بالبارك new ride جديدة طيب كذا زي ال surfing simulation okay تاخذين ذيك البورد ويخلوك تنسدحي عليها وبعدين توقفي فأنا جاء دوري وجيت انسدحت عليها وقال لي قبل ما توقفي حاولي إنك تلفي أول سكت بالبورد and then he was like قبل ما توقفي عليه أبغاه يتلفي عشان أشوف لو شو لو عندك balance and I was like يلا مرة كنت متحمسة الزبدة اني لفيت والشورتس اللي كنت لابسته طار وبشركم انه كان في كراسي قدام this ride this game فممكن everyone and their families saw this مو بس كذا كنت تان فلما طلعت مكوتي بعد ما نفك الشورتس كذا بس كذا شيء ابيض I think that was one of the most humbling experiences in my life. لأنه that was such a vulnerable state. بوريكم العبايات اللي عندي because I keep getting comments و DMs عنها. فخاص I'm just gonna say where they are right now, right here. هذه أول عباية. هذه توني اشتريتها قبل من شهر. Anyways, اشتريتها من الطيبة. الطيبة في محلات كثيرة فماني متأكدة وش اسم المحل. بس انه بتلاقين زيه كثير طيب بعدين عندي هذه السوداء This is probably my favorite عباية because قماشها مرة ترى مرة حلو وخفيف and I don't get hot from it okay best purchase of my life تشكل مع كل شيء والكت حقتها مرة حلو I got this one all these three من محل بالأندلس بالرياض وبحط لكم اسم المحل هنا ايش اسمه في عندي هذه مرة خفيفة بس إنه sometimes when it's really hot I'll wear it or if I'm wearing like sweats or hoodie بلبسها فوق لنا عارفين يعني it's like see through but it's so cute it has sparkles هذه خفتها من مش مو المكان مول كان عندهم زي الإيفنت حاطين بوث وجايبين اسمه أباير شوبس فماني متأكدة باسم المحل بس إنه بالمكان مول عندهم بوث هذه one of my favorites بعد هذه اشتريتها أول ما جيت واشتريتها من البحرين كانت حقهم layered دقيقة so casual بس مرة مرتبة مرة cute هذه آخر عباية عندي من تحت دقيقة كذا من تحت إيه شوفوا كذا هذه ألبسها بالعادة لما نروح عزيمة The best that consists of my abaya collection.
Most of the time, I wear the black one because it matches my kashif. I wear it as a jacket.
This, the other ones I wear for occasions. My new favorite one is the green one though, because that one is just, I don't know, the color just, I just, it makes me like tan, لاني I'm white as hell. افتكرت ان عندي بيضه جبته قبل فترة. I know need to be معاكلة بس انه عدنا ما شبعت so وباقي مدري ساعة على الفجر ف am I gonna stuff my stomach? Yeah. Yes I am. ذكريات اول فيديو كيف بس
واو رموش بتطيح
لولي. Okay, new topic, validation. Everyone seeks validation. There's a male validation, academic validation, validation that you get from your parents, your older siblings, or your friends. The validation that you get is what makes you feel seen. You feel like you need to work to earn that attention to make you feel better about yourself. Say for example, أنا لما كنت بالثانوي, like second year, شلت التقويم, I took off my braces, I had like I changed, أتغير شكلي, okay? So I got a little attention for all that bullying that I went through the middle school وبداية الثانوي made me so insecure. So when I got that little attention after my little glow up, طيب, I felt like I needed that validation from a bunch of things all the time, or then I wasn't pleased مع نفسي. It's not a nice feeling. I mean, you feel like you always have to please someone to feel pleased about yourself. I mean, it's such a draining feeling, because then you work more on how they feel than how you feel. You forget about yourself. You drain yourself. تعبي نفسك. It's not nice. They had the validation that we all go through in middle school وبالثانوي, okay? But then when you grow up, المفروض تفهمي نفسك. We understand why you wanted that validation or what you're missing in your life, and you work on it. You understand yourself, but then you better yourself. That's the point of growing up. وهذه المشكلة with people these days. إنه you guys don't pay attention to your own validation. يعني you guys worry more about getting validation from other people than from your own self. يعني انتي الحين, if you were to meet yourself, would you be pleased with yourself? يعني instead of worrying about getting validation from someone else, whether it's a guy or a group of girls that you know, like friends, like انتي مع نفسك. If you met yourself, would you be satisfied with who you're meeting? لما تفكري in a way where you only think about getting validation from other people, بتعبي نفسك. يعني صدق. It's such a draining feeling that you feel like you have to please other people. عشان ترتاحي مع نفسك. That's not a feeling you want to feel, I promise you. But when you feel pleased with yourself, when you look at yourself, what you're doing and you're proud of it, or what you've accomplished and you're proud of it, what you're working on, وش قاعدة تسوين الحين, whether it's studying or the job you have, وظيفة, if you're proud of that, that's the only validation you need. It's kind of like faking it till you make it, طيب. The way انت تشوفين نفسك is the way that people will look at you. If you look at yourself like someone who's insecure, وش اسمه? Insecure, ugly, ومدري وشو, إذا انت تفكري كذا عن نفسك, وش بيفكرون الناس? If you don't look at yourself like you look at someone you want to be, then no one else is. You're your own supporter. You're your own cheerleader. If you don't cheer and support yourself, no one is gonna support or cheer for you. No one. I promise you, no one. If you don't believe in yourself, then why would they believe in you? Like, there's girls seeking validation from guys when you do not need to be worrying about getting validation from a guy in college, habibti. And that man is not your husband. That man is not your husband. You just have this abandonment issue in you and this validation that you're seeking منه that you do not need to worry about. To sit with yourself, تقعدين بالمراية, تكلمين نفسك, تقولي أبغى أغير كذا 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 في نفسي وبشتغل على كذا 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 و I'm gonna be this. You need to work on yourself. Like, hello. Thank you for listening to my TED Talk. K. can we also talk about the way that you guys like, why is my مصل الاسبوع ترى انا ما بعرف بي 20k like guys I'm a little slow, my emotions are not clicking yet. My inner child كذا صار له healing منكم, like you don't understand يعني.